Ladies and gentlemen, I finally get to actually do a race on this track. I mean, of course, I've been able to for a while, but let's go. Whatever. This is gonna be interesting. So I remember playing the actual Grand Valley. Well, that's actually not my first time. Tomahawk VGDs, just for fun. But yeah. Let's go, no traction control. Get the racing softs on. Okay, this car actually handles a lot better than I thought it would. Oh. No traction control. This thing actually handles like crazy. The difference is crazy. I think the problem with this car, this event, is that most of the reason why the performance points are high on this car isn't because of the performance, it's literally just because the tires give big boosts. This actually looks really nice. This track's actually, I really like the track. But I would kind of wish that, you know, they actually added like the real Grand Valley. Sure if I'm going to be able to win this event, other than the fact that I can probably handle these turns a lot better than probably any AI cars. I wonder if I got the brakes upgrade on this car too. It's kind of feeling like I did. Can that boy move out the way? Brakes a little bit. It's not the exact same shape in Grand Valley, it's a little bit different, but I can definitely tell on the straights. These cars are absolutely obliterating me. Damn! Not Arthur, too screaming. Damn, bro. Bro's like pushing me. Yeah, the best we could probably do in this event is fourth place with this car. Mostly because we just do not have the performance power to actually catch up. What? Really, like, pass people this quickly. Like, we're not even getting the best lap.